While here at home, Quahog remains in the sweltering grip of a freak heat wave.
I don't think you should use the word freak, Diane. Some people might find it offensive.
Finish your oatmeal, son.